I try to be mindful of, like, what if I was to adjust my cadence or insert punctuation that wouldn't typically be there, that wouldn't be a disservice to this, but might perk up some ears, because mm-hmm. they're going to hear so many of these
right.
things.
It's just gonna exactly. be, mm-hmm.
They're going to hear so many of these auditions that are going to sound the same cadence. You know, it's like, so I try to do that, and then I try to book the audition, but in the audition take, deliver what I feel like will wind up being what they direct you to anyway. Mm-hmm. So all this BS about, oh, super grounded and real and non-announcery and thrown away.
They never go with that.
Door, and
I
then,
know.
Or it's written, it's written with, like, introducing the all new, which is yeah. like, you know, like, sound natural. Like, hey, Chuck, Stacey.
This just in.
Introducing the all new VO Buzz Weekly mug, right? It's like, you know, hey, we're just friends talking.
Yeah.
Talk to one person.